The E-flat contrabass sarrusophone, as only Billy Strayhorn could have dreamed it.
Jim, I was wondering if you can share with our viewers, what is the key to great sarrusophone playing?
Never play it sober.